If you want to know how fingerprint scanners can power up your payroll, you've come to the right place. In this video series, I'll answer four of the most common questions we receive about these fingerprint scanners. Today, we'll tackle question number one.
How does it work?
How do Australian companies use fingerprint scanners to make payroll faster? To make things easy, let's use an example. We have an employee called Sarah. She works at a restaurant and she rocks up for the start of her shift at 2 p.m. She scans her fingerprint and at the end of her shift at 10 p.m. when she goes home, she scans it again. That's all she needs to do. No passwords, no usernames, nothing like that. Now, at the end of the pay period, when the finance department wants to process payroll, all they have to do is click new pay run in Microkeeper. That's it. Now, how's there not more work involved? Let's rewind. Sarah arrives at work, scans a fingerprint. Microkeeper recognizes it's Sarah. Next, Microkeeper will check automatically what shift Sarah was rostered on for. Is she working as a waitress, a dishwasher, or a chef? Microkeeper will know, and the correct pay rate gets set. Microkeeper will also take into consideration Sarah's rostered breaks. He'll know what day it is and automatically apply any possible penalty rate. And at the end of his shift, Microkeeper will know whether Sarah cut her shift short or worked overtime. So all that data gets collected and brought together by Microkeeper, and the system will do all the calculations based on preset rules. That means when payroll gets processed, Microkeeper will already know about allowances, deductions, and leave balances. Now, the great thing is it doesn't really matter whether Sarah is one of 5 employees at a local restaurant or whether she's one of 5,000 at a massive Australian chain. Payroll will be fast because Microkeeper does all the calculations, and it'll be secure because there's no way that Sarah can lose her password, and she also can't share it with any of her colleagues to do some body punching. And that's really it. That's how Australia's largest companies are speeding up payroll by using biometric fingerprint scanning. In our next video, we'll show you how you can install a fingerprint scanner at your work. Meanwhile, if you want to buy one of these or learn more about how Microkeeper works exactly, I'll share some links in the description of this video.
Catch you guys next time. Bye.